I'm from CIMNE, the International Center for Numerical Methods in Engineering in Barcelona. I'm the research manager, and I'm attending the HPC European Summit Week because we are coordinator of an exascale European project, and we've been invited to be here, although we have been in prior praise days also, the one in Dublin. It was also very nice, but I have to say that it was a very good idea to put together this pre-event and these other events, accompanying events to the press conference, because it's been a very nice opportunity to be able to share knowledge and experiences with other European projects in the exascale, and also to hear from the European Union, the European Commission, what are the plans regarding HPC, what they want from researchers, what they want from infrastructure owners, and in that sense, it's been a very positive experience.